do here is we're subtracting, but what we'll do is we'll distribute the minus sign and then go ahead and add the variables together. So 7x squared minus 9x plus 2, and then distribute the minus, so minus 4x squared plus 2x plus 7. So what we end up with is 9, it's positive 9. This is negative 9x plus 2x minus 7x, and then 3x squared. And that's it. Alrighty, I hope this helped you out. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.